Gilberto Zurdo Ramirez is going to square off against extremely dangerous Chris Billen Smith, and Ramirez is having way more experience WBO World, WBA World Cruiserweight title fight. Billen Smith only suffered one loss, but Ramirez is Mr. Experience, literally. Ramirez was better than majority of the opponents, including Arsene Glamirian, Joe Smith Jr., only one loss to Dmitry Bivol. Guy is 6'2", 75 inches of reach, while Billen Smith is 6'3", 75 inches of reach. Very tall fighter, very dangerous. He defeated Richard Rioch-Porhe, Mateusz Masternak, Lawrence Sokoli, Armin Soksai, Isaac Chamberlain for the belt, Tommy McCarthy. But I think, despite impressive career, that Ramirez is going to be too much for him. Ramirez showed his power against Jesse Hart, Romero, Alexis Angulo, Alfonso Lopez, and I'm really confident that Ramirez is going to outpoint his opponent. So I believe Ramirez is going to win, potentially via decision or late stoppage.